Hi, this is Itamar from the blog Sport Not a Dirty World, and today on Garmin Fenix 3, how to add to Garmin Express Wi-Fi setup and software update. So first, you need to connect the Garmin to the computer via the cable. Next, open Garmin Connect and click on the Add a Device. Now click on Add Device. And now click on Sign In. You can log in with your Facebook or Google Plus ID, or you can enter manually username and password. In my case, it's manually, so I add some mask on my username. Next is the password. And then click on Sign In. On the next window, you can change your nickname for your device. I will leave it as is. Click Next, and then you can add Wi-Fi networks. Click on Add Network. In my case, my network name is Roval. I will click it. I will enter my password for that specific network and click Save. You can add another network by clicking Add Network or click Next. Garmin asks your permission to collect some anonymous data. I will click No, you can click Yes and click Finish. And now the Wi-Fi setup is downloaded to the watch. Now you can see that there is a new software update available text. Click on the View Details and we can see that there is version 3.10, and we scroll down, we can see that there is a version for the GPS chipset also. Click on Install All. Click on Accept and click on Continue. Now the software is downloaded to the watch. At the end, you can see that the software version is up to date. Moving back to the watch, you can see on the upper screen the version 3.10 available. Click on OK and you can see the installing updates and the progress bar that indicate the state of the update, and in the end there is a restart. Thank you.